I did see your email.
I figured you would like to spend as much time as possible to find a new roommate.
Yeah, thanks for that heads up.
Oh my god! These are your double chocolate cookies?
Your favorite. You know, you can't really...
They are delicious.
You can't really leave without asking me. Do you know how long it will take me to find a new roommate? A really long time.
These are really good cookies, you know?
I need you to pay your part of the rent, Jackie. Maybe if you had given me a month, I could figure something out. But now I have this freaking landlord just beating down and asking me to pay the rent. No, I don't want any cookies. Asking me to pay the rent, and I don't have any rent to pay. I don't have any rent to give him. He's going to kick me out. He's going to kick us out. Jackie, I need you to sign this lease.
Are you crazy? You can't make me sign this lease.
Actually, I can make you sign the lease. I poisoned those cookies.
Poison the cookies?
I can give you the antidote. You just have to sign the lease.
No way.
Well, that was your last chance. You have a few minutes left.
You think I believe you poisoned these cookies?
Yeah? I'm looking for Jackie. She's not in.
Shh. She told me she'd be here.
Sorry, dude. She's not here.
Wait, I can hear you inside. I'm on my way. Jackie! Oh my god!
Maybe if we just don't move, they'll go away.
Hammock, I'm tired of chasing you on the phone. Either you and your roommate sign the lease today or I'll have you evicted.
Mr. Sigalo, this is not a good time.
Really? That's it. I'm going back and calling the authorities.
I don't want to kill you, but what choice do I have, really? Hello? Oh, hey, baby.
No, I don't think I'm getting evicted today.
No, not right now. Well, because I... No, baby, come on, I'm busy, okay? Try to under... Okay, no, why don't we just... When I come back, we can... Hello? Hello? Damn it! Well, guess I better make this quick.
Here.
Yes, it's been called from outside. What the hell is this?
Honey, I'm going to be needing those keys back.
This definitely did not go as expected. Hey, calm down.
Please, what? Please let me go. Please let me go. Forget the lease. You can live here for however you want. Please, no rent, please let me go.
Really? Now rent free? You're just gonna go call 911 and get the police as soon as I cut you loose.
No, promise. Believe me. I will kill her for you, so that we share the blame, and I don't go to this, please.
Do I look that stupid?
Would you rather kill both of us and run forever, or let me help you clean your mess, please? Please.